Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind for the Commodore Amiga. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Just save this guy's daughter, who does not have a name. I think that's the mother. Oh no, we're at the inn, never mind. Well, we still just saved the guy's daughter. It's just, this is not his house or a store. Alright, so we're leaving for the next town here on this moon. Which I believe is called Dor Grestin. Not too many of these. Now, are we really stuck here? What does this mean? I forget which one. Are those enemies? That's why. Yeah, the guy wants us to go near Dor Grestin anyway and find his wife, we believe, is over there. He believes anyway. So, yeah, I guess we don't have the nav stone needed. A one arrow, really? Wait. Oh. Oh, that's right, she's not... This doesn't require arrows. We're gonna have to see how that works. I mean, I know how it works, but... I'm eager to see it in action. Look at the harp. This is an awesome spaceship, don't you love it? Okay, so that would be Lyramion. Yeah. Yeah, I guess. I mean, we have to activate something when we're near here, and we don't have that thing. Go figure. The amber can't be used. We got different stones. We still have that flute. I'm not sure if it works though. For the eagle. Oh wait, that's not the way, is it? Not the way, not the way. Oops. Thank you. You cannot use this item in this world. We have the magical disc. The witch's broomstick was destroyed by a dragon that just swooped out of nowhere and hated the broomstick for some reason. That was awfully contrived. That could have been done better. We have the disc. Obviously, we had other conveyances, but we're not able to be kept in our inventory, like a horse, a raft, and a boat. Is obviously not on our inventory, but we do have the disc. Okay. What's that? Oh, what are these flashing things? Is that anything? Yes! Okay, the flashing things are the curse wasps. Note to self. Well, these things are annoying as hell. Yeah, I'm not playing with these things. I think a thunderbolt hits a line of enemies, yeah. Attack! Failed. Sabine hits twice. Cause madness? Oh boy. Doing no damage. Oh, there we go. How dare you deflect! Okay. So, we have to cure my madness. I am completely insane. Oh, wait. Lamedness. Oh, so she can't cast in that case. Right? Can she? Where's the remove lameness? Don't we have that? Right. Oh, duh, it's right there. So even if you're lamedness, you can still cast spells. Good to know. Yay. Nelvin deflected. Swift Stabber, doing its work. Okay. Am I still insane over here? I think so. Yeah, alright. Okay, so she will cure my insanity? Won't she? Fear, panic, shadows, pain, disease. Poison. Rigidness, lameness. Oh, it's a grayed out, so we have to go into camp to, do that, so I'm gonna be insane for the rest of the battle. Sorry, guys. Insanity, that's the way it is. Irritate spell. For who? Thank you. I'm still attacking, even though I'm insane. That's great. Alright, so... one of us affected with something else here? Yeah. Irritation for Nelvin. It's gonna stop him from casting spells. We can't have that. Remove irritation. Still used to being able to go up and select the party members with a targeted spell, like in this line here. Okay, so Nelvin... wait, that's not Nelvin. Yeah, he can't cast spells, so he just... throw... what is he using? The sickle? Yeah, throwing sickle. He's probably gonna miss, but... might as well have him do something. Irritation has been removed. They're attacking Edgel. Attacking me. Okay, one down. So I'm all attacking this one, right? May not retreat. That is against the law. I'm not sure who else gets to go before it runs away. Definitely Selena. Good. Huh, I like the song. Okay. Let's go heal. Here. Let's go heal and stuff here. Remove madness. Pew. Oh, you can't take... might as well heal some of us up here. Ah. You do not know what you mean by that. That's the difference. And that's a big difference. Alright, ready to go back out. Just gonna save in. 64. Oh, of course it's dark out. I don't want to travel like that in a strange area. Unfortunately, we have to wait 8 hours, and then I have to sleep. Might as well keep waiting. I want to sleep until dawn. Okay, so let's consolidate our rations if we can. It's only wasting one of them, so I don't think Nelvin can carry all that though. We'll only be wasting 2 rations. Okay. Now we're good to go. Now I'm going to save just in case something horrible happens to us. We'll at least be good to go from the ship. So now we can see. We can use this. I think it just helps us go faster. So I'm going to pause menu for a second. So I have this map. If you think it's cheating, sorry, I'm just not wandering aimlessly around this place forever. So, I am not sure though, but he said southwest of here it was Dor Grestin, I believe, is the other dwarf town. This is southwest. I can't really see any other... What's it called? I don't think I've ever heard this part. Yeah, I don't see anything else around southwest. So although we can't see a town here, it might be hidden in here. So we're gonna go this way, and luckily it isn't that far. Let's hope we can find it. So first we have to get out of here. I have to watch for this stupid shimmering stuff. Is this like a marshland as well? Oh. I can't easily get through these. Huh? Apparently I can't get through these at all. I have to go around. Do we... Wait a second. Who would know that? I like the song. No, I'm not trying to even actually do that. Word of marking. So I have marking. I forget if this is a separate... If recall is a separate spell? So... Hold on a second. Alchemy, right? Oops. Might even be under a different name. Word of the Mark. Okay, and then Word of Return moves... Okay, so I need both. It's Mark and... Recall? Return? And I don't think I have... Curses, Jump, Returning. Alright, can I try to learn this? Spell learning points 41. No. I'm trying to get my cursor. See, the problem is, even though you get the Windows cursor, the other thing still moves. Where is it? Okay. Didn't mean to do that. Just trying to... Okay. Spell learning points 20 needed. Casts 250 spell points just to cast that thing. Wow. And how many spell points? Okay. So technically we can do that. So let me try to learn this scroll then. Oh, how's my, I have the Lich Crown on. Read magic is unlimited. So it should be not be a problem. The spell has been learned. So I'm sure I can cast it here. Oh, you're kidding! I learned that for nothing. We can't use Mark and Return on this world. This is the one I most want to use it at, too. And I spent my spell learning points. I'm really low on that now. Oh well. So wait a second. We have to manually travel. Thanks a lot, developers. Alright, so it looks like we can't get through this. I'm willing to bet this is impossible, impassable. Wait, can we get through it if we get off the ring? If not, we have to go up, around, and down. Skirt the swamp-looking place here, and then go in there. I'm gonna try it without the ring, though. It's not worth it to fight these things. They give like 5 XP for some reason. Oh, we can walk through without. With the ring off. Okay, good to know. Okay, we got right there. Let's get back on it then. I don't like getting that close to them, but I guess you can. Ugh. Annoying, wow. Alright, so hold on a second. So we're just south. Or we just, like, we're right around here. So if I head, yeah, this way, southwest, we'll follow the river around and go in. And hopefully that is where it is. Oh. Oh, what? These weren't shimmering. Gizzeks? Hopefully these things give us more XP. I'm curious. Show monster LP. Thunderbolt. I seem to be in groups of two of these creatures. These and the other ones. They're pretty cool looking. So monster LP! It worked. Agil deflected the sleep spell. Selena deflected the sleep spell. I'm glad for that. Oh, I don't have too many hit points. Okay. I'm not gonna bother with lightning again. Let's save his mana. Oops, sorry guys. itch, just trying to scratch it while the battle proceeds here. Twenty points and 11 and 19. Three attacks around. Unless they can't penetrate the magical aura. In which case, it stops, I guess. Yay! Critical hit, nice. Was it 29? Wasn't that crazy of a critical hit. And we... Was it 5, 9? Either way, it was a low amount of experience. I am trying to head southwest. Okay, here's the river. Making good progress. I don't see any flashing thingies around here. Now I do. Can we... Can we travel on the water with this? Like, in shallow water? Yeah, we're not getting damaged. Good. This is a way to avoid those things, then. I like it. I like that a lot. Avoid the monstrae. Surprise, nothing's coming out of the water to attack us. You fight your way out of the almost impenetrable copse and in astonishment see before you a town covered with flowers. Oh. Nice. Dor Grestin. Some kind of fountain. A bright spring babbles out of the rock. The crystal clear water forms a small pool. South exit. Nice, okay, hidden. Hidden from enemies. Are those moving? They are, they run away, these things. You collect the mobile growths and now have a unique opportunity to possess a trembling, stinking mushroom. Stinking mushroom. Okay. What are we going to use this for? Alright. We can't camp here. Oh! Okay. Got a few of these things. Grams. I mean, I wonder what they could be used for. Like, what if they have healing properties, right? Let's get three more, just in case. They're not that heavy. Always seems to be the red variety here. I guess it's the only variety. Get back here. Stinking mushrooms! 10. Alright. Weird place. Oh, hello? No, get back here. No, get back here. The dwarf woman secretively examines the tall members of the group. Yeah. We tower over you. Beware our power. Aha! People from the big world! You must be the airship travelers of whom we have heard so much. Have you already spoken with Ketnor, our leader? No, Darla. You're the first one we found. She's a 75-year-old dwarf, which is young for a dwarf. Fifth-level adventurer. Tell me about your leader, Ketnor, then. Ketnor has been successful as our leader since we left Dor Kiradan. He would certainly be interested in talking with you. You will find him in the council hall at the southwest of town, unless he is away at the moment. Well, he is not permitted to be away. I forbid it. I always try saying hello to them, but they don't respond to that like they did in Amberstar. Brog? If she has anything to say about the other dwarven people around here? Or elsewhere, like Donner? Curse. I was thinking Curse-Wasps. What did you say? Dor Grestin. She sweeps around with her arm and exclaims, "Is this not a beautiful town?" Cool. Usually when we select these non-yellow entries, nothing happens. It's good to know. She doesn't know anything special about Dor Kiradan, though. What about Dorina? Nope. We are looking for her. What about Drek? A Journey? Kire? The other dwarf leader? Mage? Magic? Magic words, a mine, problems, schnism, travels. That's interesting. I will get to that. Storage cellar, that's in the other dwarf's house. Tempest Fugit. Thing. Torn Axe. Those are fearsome creatures. That's for sure. Trouble. Okay. Then travels. Well, it happens very often that Ketnor disappears for a day or two without anyone knowing where he has gone. They say he visits his mother, who is said to have settled in the forests. Huh. I wonder if his mother is Dorina. He's also supposed to be in the forest here nearby. Mother? I doubt anything, but, yeah. So the mother might be Dorina. Anything special to say about him? Okay. Farewell, and enjoy your stay in our town. You know, it's funny. I do not want to join your party. Well, we're offended. We are highly offended. How dare you? We will now destroy you. You'll be able to return. Oh, it's a general store. Cool. We just talked to you. You're the same one as someone else, though. Is that another sign, or is that just something? Oh, that's some kind of weird plant. Well, can I look at this? Can I pluck it? Okay. I want to go back to the general store, but I want to see who these people are. Greetings, my diminutive friend. Back here. No description for him. You begin a conversation with this well-mannered passerby. He says, "Have a look at our town, and you will see that this world holds not only danger, but also great beauty." Strange beauty, but beauty nonetheless. Is it you that I just talked to? I wish they wouldn't do that. Yeah, I think it's her. Welcome. Are you still staying in the town, or have you come back again? We haven't left. Alright. That guy over there, I'm not sure if that's who we saw behind her at that moment, but let's just go check out the general store. If they're still open. Incredible bargains, yes. Oh, got some strange stuff. We have an egg, a bladder fruit, lanterns, we know what that is, a fragrant herb, glowing blooms, sparkling mushrooms, rope, and a healing potion. 3, 4, and all healing. And plenty of room for stuff, so I don't know if there's anything we want to sell him. Yeah, I'm not sure if there's anything we want to sell at this time. Sorcerer's boots. When did I get this? Do I have lightning boots? So wait. So my use magic is 75. His is unlimited. His is unlimited. His is 75. I might want this. Yeah, I might have picked them up thinking they were leather boots. Maybe I didn't notice they said sorcerer boots. I'm gonna look at the lightning boots then. This is a shield plus 4. Can cast Thunderbolt, speed 25. Shield plus 6, even better. Using magic. Oh, and speed 25. Nice. Alright, that's mine. Ah, wrong class. But who can use this, then? Healer... Mystic... Yeah. Healer and Mage. Oh, that's why. Never mind, then. So even he can't use it. Because he's a Ranger. So only these two guys can use it? And she's already unlimited use magic. And so is Nelvin. Although, what makes him unlimited use magic? Is it the sun helmet? The Morag robe, maybe? Because I'm using magic plus 10. So let me look. Let me get out of here first. Alright, so the Morag robe. Oh, I can't wear that either. Nope. Okay, never mind then. I need something for me to get my used magic up. Besides this, I think this gives me some. Oh no, it's reading magic. Something else gives me some. Sansri's necklace does. That gives me charisma. Alright, so I want to know what this stuff does. It's an egg. I mean, we have a lot of gold, and this stuff probably is not heavy. I'm gonna make sure nothing's really heavy. I'm gonna click the eye every time. 100 grams. 40 grams. 25. Oh, this is a drink. Huh. Well, we gotta experiment. Buying an egg. A bladder fruit. A fragrant herb, which we have only one. Glowing blooms. Yes. Sparkling mushroom. Yes. Hold on a second. Sorry about that, guys. So we could use a few more all healings. Oops. Healing potion. Buy some of these and a bunch of those. I'm always cautious when they have a listed amount. Like, what if we need the healing potion for the end game kind of thing? So we're primarily going to be using the healing potion 3. So what does this stuff do?